Hi, my name is Edward, and today we're going to be talking about managing attendance. To get started, attendance is located on the left-hand side, right above accounting, and this will take you to the default attendance report. Towards the upper right-hand corner, you can see your statistics at a glance of how many students are checked in and checked out. From here, you can take several different actions. First of all, you can sort by the day you want to see. For example, today we want to look at today's date. You can sort by either the children or the staff or both. Additionally, you can organize it by room, programs, and status. Then you can take certain actions after selecting certain rows from this report, which is sending attendance, adding charges of credit, lobby questions, so on and so forth, and adding new just simply adds a new row. After that, let's talk about editing attendance. For example, if you want to edit attendance from a different day, you'll be able to click on today and then select the days you have. This will bring up all the days for the last 7 days, including today, where students are still checked in. Now let's check a student out. By clicking this button, we'll take a timestamp of the current time, and then if we want to edit anything, we simply click on the row, change the time, and then we can hit check mark or the enter key to confirm. There's two methods of checking students in and out, and one is either through this interface which I just showed you, which you'll have to do as the administrator or the teacher personally, or you'll have to set up your lobby and allow parents and students and staff to check themselves in and out automatically. They'll do it themselves, so you won't have to. Now let's talk about some of the reports that pertain to attendance. By clicking the 3x3 reports button towards the upper right hand corner, we'll be taken to the report center. From here, clicking on attendance, we can see that there's the default attendance report that we were just at. Then we have the absences report. We can see the staff payroll report, which similarly to how the attendance report calculated how many hours the students were here, it'll calculate how many hours the staff were here, and you can pay them accordingly. Then you can also check the late check-ins, and you can also check the late pickups.